Let's talk about the dash on the Cobalt A36 bow rider. This is known as the Cobalt Glass Dash. These are Garmin screens designed by Volvo, and these screens give us the ability to put whatever we want, wherever we want it, regarding navigation functions, engine functions. We can switch whatever we want to wherever we want it. So the first thing we got to do is, just like any computer, we need to boot it up. And we do so by powering on the ignitions. Once the screens get to this point, you simply press the OK button on either screen. It doesn't matter which one, and it'll bring up the last screens that you were on. Now, if you don't remember for sure that you were on the screens that you wanted, you can always go to the home button on either screen and you can select whatever you want to. What's beautiful about these is that you can always go back to what the factory settings were by selecting smart mode, and that'll take you back to what was originally set up by Cobalt for your boat. But just for the sake of discussion, let's say the last time you were out, somebody else started playing with these. That's okay. Let's say that they decided to put your gauges over here on the left side instead of the right side, which is normally where they would be. And they just did a lot of stuff, and you're sitting there going, well, how do I fix that? The easiest way is to go back to home, push smart mode, push cruising, and you're right back to where you were. You can always go home, push smart mode, push cruising, and you're back to the original factory settings. It takes all the guesswork out of getting back to where you started from. These Garmin screens are infinitely flexible. You can set them up however you want to, but you can always go back to how they were set up by Cobalt for you by using the smart mode buttons. Thanks for your time and watching this video. Please don't forget that your Cobalt dealer is the expert and is always available to you to answer any questions that might come up in the future. From all of us at Cobalt, thank you for your business and enjoy the water.